I'm Lauren Kate, Designer of the Year Award. I've known Lauren Kate since my early 20s, but I was first introduced to them through their clothing. I wore three dresses from their first ever collection on the Spider-Man press tour. One of their dresses, their mother, Vicky, did. This homegrown California collection was some of the most inspired and beautiful designs I've ever seen. Lauren Kate's creativity comes from something so personal and emotionally moving that their dresses almost feel like songs on your favorite album. Sometimes you meet people and you know you'll be friends for life. Sorry, guys, I hate giving speeches when I love people. It's the worst, and I hate that you made me do this. Okay. When the world makes it hard to be creative women in our industries, we had each other's back and we built each other up. We throw Christmas prom dances, which some of you have been to, and have Sunday dinners together. I love them so much, and I'm lucky to call them my sisters. Laura and Kate are pioneers of the fashion industry, sticking to their roots and always using their home state, family, and friends as a source of endless inspiration. They are tried and true California girls and deserve this honor more than anyone else I know. Laura and Kate.
We have the best time with all of you, so thank you.